Bicycle crunch is an excellent exercise for strengthening abdominal muscles. In 2001, ACE, American Council on Exercise, selected the bicycle crunch as number one exercise for strengthening abdominal muscles that make up six pack. Now we will see step by step video on how to perform bicycle crunch. Lie on your back on the floor, press your lower back into the floor, bend knees while keeping feet flat on the floor. Place hands behind the head, interlacing the fingers, keep elbow wide and gently cradle your head in your hand. Bring your knees up with chins parallel to the floor. This is the initial position. As you straighten left leg out at about 45 degree angle, turn your upper body to the right, bring left elbow towards right knee. Return to center with both knees bent and elbow wide. Repeat on the other side. This is one rep. Complete 10 to 15 reps. One can perform multiple set with resting interval after each set. During bicycle crunch, primary muscles worked are upper abs, lower abs, obliques and hips. The secondary muscles worked are quads and hamstrings. Energy burned is 3 calories per minute if one perform 20 crunches.